What's up, everybody? It's Reggie, and we're back again with another video. Today is Monday, so you know what that means. It's Monday mail day. So we got two envelopes and a big old bubble mailer that has some stuff in it. So we'll get right into it. See what we got in here. I can't remember what I got. Make sure you go follow Pat Gods on Twitter. He's one of my good buddies, I guess you could say. But I got some stuff from him in a sale he did. I don't know if this is it, or this is the envelope is from him as well. So I don't know what's what from him. So let's see what I got here. Carpin Jr. Oh, yes. He opened a thing of Update Sapphire. And, you know, I love Update. And then it's Sapphire, and so it's even better. This is the only Sapphire card I've ever owned. It's so cool. Let me take it out because the top loader's scratched. Oh, it's such a beautiful card. These are so cool. So cool. I've thought about buying one, a box of Update Sapphire, but I think that they're just way too expensive for what you get and for all that, but so that's one envelope down, and we'll go right into the second one. Alright, see what we got here. I think this was, he did a like pick a number giveaway, and I was like the first one to guess it. I guessed it on the first try. Maybe this is that, but who knows? Yeah, that's it. So I've never heard of this dude, but I just entered because it was fun. So, yeah, I got this. I'll probably give this away or something. But I'm the worst at the pick of numbers, so I had to win one. And it was like pick a number 1 through 4, and I guessed it right on the first try. So let's see what's. Well, I know what's in here, but for you guys, we'll have to see. Alrighty, we got a Topps Series 1 blaster, not blaster, hanger box. This was from, it was the card guy, 10, on Twitter, I think. No, not him. Oh, why can't I think of his name? Because I bought another thing from him. I seriously can't think of his name. But I'll link it down in the, description. As well as the, link for Pat Gods. For his, what's it called? Twitter. But I was able to get this, and I've got a Topps Chrome update mega box coming that I also got for possible shipping from him. Oh, I don't know why I can't think of his handle. Oh well. I'll be saving this for another video. So, be looking out for that one. But thanks for tuning in. I hope you guys enjoyed Monday Mail Day. So I'll be opening this on another video. Make sure to go follow their Twitters once I figure out what the ad is for. I don't know. His like image is in my head, but I can't figure it out. But we got some nice stuff here. So make sure you like, subscribe, follow the socials, and I'll catch you guys next time. See ya.